Components of aggregate demand. Aggregate demand is comprised of the following components: C plus I plus G plus X minus M. And when you add all of those together, this will give you real GDP or national income. C stands for consumption. I stands for investment, which is gross private domestic investment. G stands for government spending. And X minus M stands for net exports, NX. If the economy is less than full employment, something should be done to get the economy to the ideal spot, which is at the yellow dot. To get the economy back to full employment, a change can occur in the components of aggregate demand. If these change, then they change aggregate demand. The components, as you well know, are C, I, G, X minus M. If consumption increases, then this will shift aggregate demand to the right, driving the price level up and the output up until you get to full employment. If there's an increase in investment, this shifts aggregate demand to the right, driving the price level up and the real GDP or national income up. Government spending. If there's an increase in government spending, this shifts aggregate demand to the right, driving the price level up and also the real output GDP and national income up. If exports increase, this causes aggregate demand to shift to the right, driving the price level up and the real GDP and national income up. If imports decrease, this drives aggregate demand to shift to the right, driving the price level up and the real GDP and national income up. Let's say the economy, though, is beyond full employment. So here's full employment, and the economy is beyond full employment. If there's a decrease in consumption, this will shift aggregate demand to the left, driving the price level down and real GDP and national income also down. If there's a decrease in investment, this shifts aggregate demand to the left, driving the price level down and real GDP and national income down. If there's a decrease in government spending, this will shift aggregate demand to the left, driving the price level down and the real GDP and the national income down. If there's a decrease in exports, this will shift aggregate demand to the left, driving the price level down and the real GDP and national income down. If there's an increase in imports, this will slow the economy down, driving the aggregate demand to shift to the left, driving the price level down and the real GDP and national income down.